In one of the previous tutorials, we've installed Nemo on ArchMerge, which is the file manager of Linux Mint. And Nemo is great because of the possibility for me to work with Sardi and Surfen icons with SVGs. In the meantime, I've done something you should know. There is in preferences a way to display, to preview things. And what I did was change it from 1 megabyte to 10 megabytes. So if you have large images, pictures, and it's below a certain threshold, you will not see the picture when you can zoom into it in Nemo. So that's why I put it already up to 100, maybe 100 megabyte. Anything goes. So that's the preview tip, and make it previewable files.